The Public Audit Committee has just got power to look across Parliament to see if legislation is working, and our first task is to look at the National Fraud Initiative, and that's important because that initiative makes sure that there is no fraud or error in our public services. It's important for the Scottish taxpayer to make sure their money's not being wasted, and it's important for investment in public services.